Yes, good morning, ladies. Brush your freaking face and freaking use the head. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Straight back.
Yes, ma'am.
Being a woman in the Marines is definitely different. It's very different. You have to be equally prepared, equally mentally, physically, be able to do everything a Marine can do, because at the end of the day, we're all Marines. We're not female Marines. Definitely, we have something to prove, and we have to always bring our 110% and our A game everywhere we go. Pour water in it, close it, and shake it and drink it. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Love hurts. Your right foot, genius. Get up.
I know.
10 out of 10, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So today, we're giving them a little Parris Island here in Indianapolis. We're trying our best to run morning and evening BDR, showing them the hygiene procedures, giving them a hair class, kicking a little bit of drill, and showing them what would it be like down at MCRD Parris Island.
Kind of what I expected. A lot of yelling and hurrying around.
The ladies that we have now are police. Some of them are already signed their contract. Some of them are guests. But right now they're part of the journey where they're waiting to get shipped out. So they're waiting to see if they still want to actually become a United States Marine.
So the 13 weeks that they will experience at the recruit depot is very challenging, and probably the most challenging experience they'll ever have in their life. So the idea behind bringing the female drill instructors out is to prepare them not only physically but mentally for what they can expect to experience while they're at the recruit depot.
The difference of becoming a civilian into a recruit, the fact that they know nothing. Nothing. And the day you graduate, you see this whole transformation, and it just gives you motivation, it gives you this pride, it gives you a sense of ownership, and actually seeing them on the parade deck and graduating, you're like, oh man, that is my platoon, and I did my best to train these ladies to become United States Marines.